Breaking news here live at 5, a confirmed case of measles in Mecklenburg County. The state says it's the first case reported in North Carolina since 2018. The health department says a child was likely exposed while traveling out of the country. They say the child's parents kept them at home after returning from their trip. Measles is highly contagious and spreads through coughs and sneezing. Many children get vaccinated against measles as a baby.
And there's more.